My name is Faye. I'm a trafficking survivor.
Faye de Assis worked as a live-in nanny for a diplomat who brought her to New York City in 2019. She was promised full-time work at $13.50 per hour. But de Assis said she worked more than 60 hours a week without overtime pay. It was only after attending a Damayan Workers' Rights Information session on her off day that it became clear to her that she was a victim of labor trafficking and wage theft.
Doing events, umaattend po ako hanggat lumalawak yung kaalaman ko about sa mga karapatang ano dito,
domestic,
yeah, workers' right. Tapos kasi minsan sa aming mga workers' rights, may mga immigration lawyer na nagsasalita sa aming event, kaya doon ko napag-isipan na may mali nga talaga.
De Assis is just one of thousands of Filipino migrant workers that benefited from Damayan's 20 years of service to the New York community.
The Damayan word is in Tagalog, in English, means helping each other. So we thought, yes, we have to help each other. If the government, you know, will not help us, we need to help each other. But the uniqueness in Damayan is that we were born under a collaboration of Filipino activists.
Giving critical services, educating, organizing, and mobilizing for the Filipino community.
For two decades now, Damayan has been crucial in building migrant worker power to meet the needs of the growing Filipino migrant community.
Started from a small group of caregivers and now has a powerful organization of many thousand members. And it's an incredible accomplishment to survive 20 years, providing essential services to workers, rights education, ensuring that workers know their rights at work, know immigrant rights, and at the same time, organizing workers to build a durable, a strong organization that can really meet the challenges of the time.
And as Damayan continues to serve the needs of the Filipino migrant workers, the group also collaborated with Barnard College's Building Worker Power class to create Damayan's 20-year timeline documenting its organizing history. Building Worker Power is a course at Barnard College that attempts to involve students in a community organization such as Damayan.
It's a beautiful piece of artwork, but it also tells a very important story about Damayan and Damayan's history. As a historian, I think it's incredibly important for organizations like Damayan, grassroots community organizations, to preserve their history.
For students, this experience was a meaningful education beyond the four walls of a classroom.
This class is so hands-on, and whenever I would do work for the class, like, it didn't feel like I was doing schoolwork. It felt like I was like doing something to help people, and I think that really helped motivate me to do the work.
Leaders at Damayan are hoping that their immortalized history will inspire members and advocates to organize and make a difference in their own migrant worker communities. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.